Okay, good afternoon, staff. Thanks for coming in. Wrote some notes down here. This is going to be a short meeting, but unfortunately, it's not going to be a happy one. As you know, the school board is facing lots of cutbacks this year, and SIS is no exception. So, Ms. Moore, Mr. Ronahan, and I have sat down. We've written a few notes, and here are the following cutbacks we've decided. Okay, so from now on, our first cutback will be all students and staff will be required to BYOTP.
BYOTP?
Yes, Mr. Smith, that would be bring your own toilet paper. Even though it's single ply, you'd be surprised how much that stuff costs. And secondly, we are going to cut the number of chairs in the classroom in half. From now on, two students per chair. Third, Breakfast Buddies is going to have some pretty major changes this year as well. From now on, no more cheese, cereal, toast, jam, or Cheese Whiz. They're done. From now on, Mr. Valet will be making plain oatmeal in the cafeteria every morning.
Right on, man.
Thank you, Mr. Valet. And finally, and this is the big one, there will not be a closing field trip to Sandspit this year. Unfortunately, the buses are too expensive, and we simply can't afford the expense.
Come on!
I know, but there's nothing we can do. It's just too expensive.
I have an idea, Mr. Doyle. What if I was to volunteer and drive every student to Sandspit myself? Sure, it would take a lot of time, probably be very costly, but if the kids are going to have a good time, it'll be worth it.
Are you sure, Mr. McDonald? That's a pretty big job.
Don't stop me now, Mr. Doyle. I'm about to be a hero.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Thank you.
supersonic man out of you. Stop me now.
I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball.
Don't stop me now.
If you wanna have a good time, just give me.
Still here, Will? The staff meeting was over 3 hours ago.
Oh my God, I gotta drive the kids to Sands Pit.
Didn't you hear? Premier McLaughlin heard about Mr. Doyle's cutbacks and has overturned his decision. He's given the school all the money they need. The buses are back.
That's fantastic. But what about the toilet paper?
Premium to ply, Will. Premium to ply.
Don't you forget about me.